We're going to see the A4 demonstrated by Ben Brook, even, my apologies. The Wild Ferret display team.
In a very beautifully painted A4.
Yeah. It's a really nice looking scheme. Now, the Douglas A4 Skyhawk is a single-seat, carrier-capable, light attack aircraft developed for the United States Navy and United States Marine Corps back in the early 1950s. It's a relatively lightweight aircraft with a maximum takeoff weight of 11,100 kilos, but does have a top speed of 1,080 kilometers.
And one hell of a roll rate.
Yeah, you have to be careful not to bang your head. This aircraft will roll very quickly.
And that's what happens when you put very big control surfaces on very small wings.
Which is something you'll be seeing later on as well with the Edge 540 display.
Yes, we have Warwolf displaying in the Edge 540. You guys may know him from the Virtual Viper demo team. Very excited to have him performing for us today.
Now, whilst we get to see the A4 in the virtual skies today, 60 years after the real aircraft's first flight in 1954, there was 2,960 of these A4s produced, and believe it or not, some of them still remain in service today with the Argentinian Air Force and the Brazilian Navy.
Here we'll have Ben Brook taking off, rolling down the runway, getting on with the show.
He's repositioning, getting it ready to bring it back in. Coming in from show left, the Wild Ferret display team once again. Pulling that stick hard, going into the minimum radius turn. Doing a great job there, keeping it nice and level through the turn. Just rolls as he brings it in for a reposition. As he repositions to the right hand side, we're going to get a high speed pass from this A4. Reposition to the left hand side. We're going to get the dirty pass now. And I've mentioned it a few times, but it's another opportunity to get another gorgeous look at his skin. Keeping it nice and slow. In from show left. The dirty pass. Can we say that was one dirty little ferret? Can we say that? I think we can. Keeping it all hanging out, filling it up into a dirty look. Or a dirty roll, rather.
Ah, damn it. My mic was muted during all of that. I'm so sorry, Liquid.
No apologies necessary.
Time for the pass that you've been waiting for. High speed pass, I'm right.
From Benbrook. The A4 is a snappy little plane to control and he's flying it really smoothly. Really nice demo.
Now he'll come, he's coming in from the left for the rolling loop.
Thank you.
out, they're becoming towards the crowd, but it's called the roll-in, roll-out breakout.
Oh, God.
A little puff of black smoke coming in then.
Once again, we'll be able to see the amazing roll rate of the A4 Skyhawk in the next maneuver, coming in from the right for the triple roll.
Fantastic how much of a roll rate this little aircraft has. Fantastic to see.
And you wouldn't expect it from an attack aircraft.
Yeah.
The air of an attack aircraft.
Smooth and stable.
Yes. Not vulnerable and nimble. Certainly. Because it's showing us wrong.
Yeah.
Now,
dancing.
You'll be coming in for the knife edge pass. Sorry, I kind of interrupted you.
That is all good. Dancing this E4 around the sky for us today. Now as he repositions the A4 to the right hand side, it's going to be coming back in for the dedication pass, and which, as that name would suggest, is dedicated to all those who have served and are currently serving in armed forces across the world. This is a dedication pass for you.
Once again, during this pass, you'll be able to see the amazing paint job on this A4 Skyhawk today. Get those screenshot buttons ready.
I don't think we've mentioned the paint scheme enough today. I don't think I personally haven't.
I don't think so either. We're going to see plenty of amazing paint schemes today throughout the show.
Yeah. In from the right there, it's the Wild Fury display team with the dedication pass. Flying those air brakes to slow this light, nimble and agile aircraft down. He's going to be repositioning for a landing after flying a fantastic demo here today.
Question is, can he butter it?
Are we going to see some buttered bread for the first landing of the day?
Or will we see some nice broken gears?
What do you think, chat?
Put down this gear on these carrier board aircraft. They will be able to stand.
Back in from show left then, the Wildfire display team with an absolutely fantastic demo of the A4.
Go flare up. Butter.
Absolutely beautiful. Know what you thought in chat. Show him some love, show him some support. Fantastic demo from the Wild Fairy display team. Shot of the A4 there. Gives you another chance to look at that paint scheme, and I promise you that is the last time I will mention it.
I don't know, but I think I could have mentioned that. That paint scheme is so beast today.